I see his drinking. Well, he hasn't a clue about mine.
I usually have a few vodkas first. Everyone knows you can't smell it.
It's handy when your parents drink. They never miss the booze.
You can always find someone to buy it for you.
With 30% of 16-year-olds regularly getting drunk, there's a good chance a child you know is one of them.
If I try to talk to my folks about drinking, it just gets suspicious.
The time to do something about underage drinking is before it becomes a problem.